Welcome back, guys, to another video here on Jack the Mac. And today, we are going to be advancing to the bowl season for one simple reason. It's college football playoff time. Yeah, so I somehow found a way to make it work in this game. Basically, you have to, like, go to play now. And basically, the truth, yeah, not really college football playoff, but it is the best I'm able to do for now. And if we ever make it, I'm just going to automatically assume that we win. So if we aren't in the top four, we're not in the top two, we're going to assume that we lose, which is probably never going to happen, but okay. And if we end up getting being ranked in the top two, we're going to assume that we win. You know, sadly, it's sort of stupid, but it's the best way I could do about it being too stupid. Okay, that's the Heisman winner. Overall, yep. For the four teams, we're going to have UCF making it to the college football playoff, Ohio State, Clemson, and Texas. I'm pretty sure everybody knows who's going to win, sorry UCF, but you're probably going to end up losing. And then we have Ohio State and Clemson. That might be a very interesting matchup, I'm just saying, but it's probably going to be Clemson, sadly. I'm not saying sadly because I hate Clemson, I'm just saying that they're winning too freaking much, okay? I'm pretty sure the number one ranked was Texas. So it's going to be Texas versus UCF. But yeah, we have to do exhibition, like I'm pretty sure. So we're going to have Texas. We're going to do Texas. They're going to be taking on UCF. Okay, we're going to have to scroll all the way down. Okay, where's UCF? Okay, there's UCF. We're going to let them do it. Now I'm going to do even teams because they should ruin it. Although technically maybe I should. You know what? Who cares? I'm pretty sure this is a little different. It might be the real, like, 2020 rosters, or it might just be the regular, like, boring other rosters. But UCF, hopefully they're able to do something in this game. I want them actually scoring against Texas, because Texas is a little too good, I'm not going to lie. Like, I mean, they actually haven't won a national title in, like, a while, so what the heck am I saying? I'm not sure. New playable camera angles, okay. Overall, okay, top players, they have Stearns, Cosme, and Dicker. Yeah, their Dicker is a kicker. Okay, now it might not be good. And Gabriel, 86 overall. Left guard, Schneider, wow. And we have Morris Brash on the right end, 85 overall. Hoping they're able to win this game. I'm not going to be sure about that, UCF. I'm definitely not sure. Texas and UCF is now going to be playing for a spot in the national title, baby. Texas is playing in their home stadium. Heads, let's just choose heads. Okay, Texas get the toss. They're going to choose to kick off the ball in the freaking national title. Okay, I'm able to sim. Okay, that was what I was wondering. Okay, Texas immediately scores. Oh, no, UCF scores. Wow, is UCF going to make it? Oh, no, UCF might be able to make it here. Oh, my God. It's starting to blow the lead. Don't blow the lead. Oh, no, they're going to lose. Oh, wait, no. They're coming back. Tied up. Oh, 31 points. Oh, can they win this? No! Wait, yes, they do. UCF with the bowl bid to the national title, baby. Okay. Dylan Gabriel with 296 yards. He had zero touchdowns, weirdly enough. Yeah, rushing a bit more. You got like Otis Anderson with three touchdowns. And Zach Marshall. Why was he rushing? He's a freaking tight end. What the heck? Why did he also have a touch? What is going on? But that means that UCF is going to be advancing. I'm pretty sure that means Clemson and Ohio State are going to be in the national title. So that means Clemson and Ohio State are going to be our next two games. We're now advancing back to play now. Exhibition. So now, I'm a Rutgers fan. Forgot to mention that because, yes, I know it's a lot of suffering. Definitely, it's going to be Clemson taking on Ohio State. I'm pretty sure I was. If I got that wrong, tell me in the comments. I know that you will, because no one watches my videos. Well, besides me, of course. Okay, where is Ohio? That's a... the textile mall. What the heck is that? Also, of course, I have the ACC. Okay, get it. Ohio State. Not Oklahoma, Ohio State. I'm not going to Clemson. Hopefully they... I'm not hoping they win, but I hope Ohio State... I'm hoping that Clemson wins. I know people are going to hate me for saying that, but I'm tired. I don't like Ohio State because they keep pushing records back into place, I guess. I'm not sure. Although, basically every single team does that. I'm stupid, I know. Okay, new playable camera. New stand. Can you stop saying everything in new? I'm pretty sure they have that, man away. I'm not sure. I'm very dumb, okay. If they didn't, then please let me know. Trevor Lawrence, okay, that's how you know this game has him. Why did Thomas, what the heck? And then if David Field is going to try to lead his team to victory. Although, overall, yeah, I'm pretty sure I know already who's going to win. I'm rooting for Clemson, though, because I don't want Ohio State winning. I see them enough. It's going to advance. Okay, Ohio State, we got here. Good. They choose heads. They get it. I choose to receive the ball, because why not? That might beat me back in the butt. But I want to sing the rest of the game. Let's see, can Clemson do it? Oh, no, they don't. Ohio State not with the ball. Ohio State's going to... Ohio State not losing yet. Clemson might be moving on to face off against UCF. 21-7. Oh, no, they're going to lose. Oh, they're going to lose. Please don't lose. Please don't lose. Okay, Clemson, they're attempting to... Oh, no. Yeah, they're losing. Oh, no. It's tied up. But Ohio State with a last-minute touchdown to make Ohio State and UCF in the national title. Yes, I said UCF, by the way. If you didn't see the last part, UCF and Ohio State international title game. Oh, this is going to be weird as heck. This is going to be a weird title game. I'm just going to say that. I thought home ice side would be Ohio State because... Actually, I'm going to make home UCF because I want them to make that somewhat of an advantage because they're going to get wrecked, okay? If I don't do this, then they're probably going to get, wrecked 40-0 or whatever. Okay, where's... Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Okay, oh no, I scrolled down too far. I'm stupid. Anyway, we're gonna advance. UCF is on room. Actually, I'm not. I'm gonna be going to the team I hate the most. Ohio State. Just that way, they lose. I hate Ohio State. I'm sorry I have to say it. I hate them. Because I'm a Rutgers fan and they're also in the Big Ten, although they suck in it, I'm pretty sure they do a lot better than Ohio State and all the other ranked teams who are in it. Which is basically all the teams in the Big Ten, so what the heck am I complaining about? Acceleration burst. Pistol RT to get a burst of acceleration. Okay. Yeah, I think we all know who's going to win. Sorry, Gabriel, but your problem won't win the Natty. UCM made it to a Natty, so I'll give them that. They did something. Okay, let's see how this goes. UCF and Ohio State in the Natty Boys. I'm hoping that UCF is able to do something, okay? UCF. Let's see how they do. They're going to be taking on in the home stadium with a lot of beige in the crowd for some dang reason. I'm going to go heads. Kick, kick, kick. They drew to kick it off, okay? Hopefully we end up losing because I'm hoping that I lose. I know, shocking. And the, oh no. Okay, we don't get it first. But how do we get a freaking safety? Oh, no, this is going to be a blowout, isn't it? Oh, no, they don't. They score a touchdown. That's good. But, yeah, not looking good for them. This is going to be a blowout national title. And Rob Water, why are you doing it in 2013? Well, after the 2020 run roster loaded, just in case you're wondering. It was actually closer than I expected. Ohio State 31. UCF 21 in the national title. I mean, surprised it just wasn't Ohio State 31, UCF 0. Sorry, UCF fans are probably never going to reach that high ever again. But hey, you didn't hear, and that's all I care about. Anyway, that's about it for this video of the college football playoff. Ohio State is your 2020 national champions. Hope you enjoyed this video, and...